It's a very productive, reasonable approach that I suggest the Crown is taking and that I'm taking thus far. But nothing's carved in stone. We're working towards, or I'm working towards a positive resolution for my client. And I'm going to know a lot more August 1st. Major League Baseball imposed a 75-game suspension. He chose not to appeal it. I want to make it clear, and I believe I said this on a prior statement to the media, there is no admission of guilt by Roberto Osuna with respect to what happened with Major League Baseball. They imposed that suspension, and he's not appealing it, and he's going through the process. It is a confidential agreement between Major League Baseball and the Players Association, but again, there's no admission of guilt by Roberto, and it doesn't change anything in the criminal court that he will be pleading not guilty. So in that sense, it doesn't affect what happens in the criminal system. July 14th, he's eligible to return and start pitching in the minor leagues, the farm team or teams for the Toronto Blue Jays. So he's going to do that to get ready to return and close, hopefully, for the Toronto Blue Jays. Roberto's eligible to play August 5th, which is under a month away.